This is a project that I've been wanting to do for quite some time, and it's just all the pieces just fell into place this semester. We are really pleased to present to you a new arrangement of Modest Mussorgsky's Pictures at an Exhibition. This is probably one of the top 25 pieces of classical music that we have. It was written by a Russian, and he had attended an art exhibit by a friend. And I told the students, it's kind of an early version of MTV. It's music to depict images. So Mussorgsky would stand in front of one of the paintings and have some musical ideas, and he'd jot them down, and put them together in this piece. So you have what's called the promenade, which is walking from picture to picture, and you'll hear this theme coming back. And then each picture, he wrote music to represent what he was feeling and seeing. It was originally written for solo piano. It was so popular that it was reorchestrated for full symphony orchestra. We probably can safely say we're the only people on the planet that are experiencing this piece of music played strictly by clarinets at this moment in time. So you are having a very unique experience. The piece is extremely challenging, and I was speaking with my colleague, Dr. Reed Thomas, director of bands, about this piece, and his eyes lit up, and he said, "Oh, wow, could I help somehow?" And I said, "Yes, you can guest conduct." So Dr. Thomas has been working with us on this piece, and just to clue you in a little bit, the final movement, the high school students will be joining us for a piece I think you'll recognize, The Great Gate of Kiev. But it is such a privilege to have Dr. Thomas, and that's what's so great about working here at MTSU. The School of Music, we really are a family. A little weird sometimes, but we are a family. And the faculty like to collaborate and work together, and we want to do things that serve our students and give our students new opportunities. So it has been a real pleasure and honor for this group to work with Dr. Thomas. And so, without further ado, please welcome Dr. Thomas and the MTSU Clarinet Choir.
Making sure I can see everybody because there are a lot of cues.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.